first of all, I want to say I have not directly gotten involved in the policy aspects of the internet. I've been more on the technology side and trying to invent the future. But to the extent that I've tracked it all, I would say it's probably partly cloudy. I mean, there aren't as many issues as people might think there are, but many of the issues that are there haven't been solved yet. So it's a mixed bag, I would think, at this point.